Well, a very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Who do you think this turns on, Jim?
Yeah, Aidan Dzeko. He's a real handful up front, Peter, and not just because of his height and that physical presence. He's got excellent awareness and technique, and that allows him to bring others into the game. He's a very powerful finisher too, so he'll be giving defenders a real dilemma about whether to close him down or not. I would advise the former.
Yeah, the easiest way to make a difference is to score, so no argument there. And that gets things running. Pjanic. Hajradinović. And it's Dzeko. Expertly cut out, really nicely done. Stepanenko.
Ukraine seem ready to just bide their time for the moment. Patience seems to be the operative word.
Kolasinac did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Stepanenko. Move forward, and quickly so. Real chat, and the shot!
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's come loose. Pjanic. Looks to the other side. Krunic. That's tidy. It's come loose. Pjanic. Hajradinović. And it's Dzeko. Expertly cut out, really nicely done. Stepanenko.
Ukraine seem ready to just bide their time for the moment. Patience seems to be the operative word.
Kolasinac did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Stepanenko. Move forward, and quickly so. And the shot!
Oh, the ball's run loose here.
Whistle's gone, that's a foul. Come loose. Pjanic. Looks to the other side. Krunic. That's tidy. Come loose. Pjanic. Looks to the other side. Krunic. That's tidy. Come loose. Pjanic. Looks to the other side. Krunic. That's tidy. Come loose. Stepanenko. Zinchenko! Great hit! And he's there to get it away. A really close save, and the last action of the first half.
Well, it has been a half largely of could-haves and should-haves. Perhaps the more...